Who's faster than a speeding bullet? Who can fire a Colt 45 quicker than the eye can see? Only one man, the fastest gun in the West.
So I have to grab that gun, pull the trigger, bring the gun out, the left hand comes across, hits the hammer. Even though I'm doing all those things, I do all those things at the same time.
What Michael Jordan is to basketball, and Tiger Woods is to golf, Bob Mundin is to the quick draw. Bob's lightning-fast trigger finger has earned him an amazing 18 world records. His draw has been clocked at less than 2/100ths of a second. That's quicker than the blink of an eye. What you're about to see is real. There are no camera tricks. When Bob fires at two balloons 8 feet apart, it looks like he hits them with a single shot. But watch again. In slow motion, we can see he actually fires two separate shots and scores two separate bullseyes.
It's like a magician trick. The difference is a magician is giving you the illusion that he's doing something that he's really not. We, on the other hand, are doing something that looks like an illusion, but in fact, we're honestly doing it. The difference is sheer speed.
But it's not just speed that makes Bob a living legend. He's also a master marksman. Watch as he splits a playing card in half.
There you go. There's where the bullet went.
He sliced the card in half, edgewise.
I can't do it better than that.
Can he hit a target while looking in a mirror? No problem.
Want to make it more difficult? Well, I can. A lot more difficult.
How about using the tiny reflection in a diamond ring to spot the target? Can't be done? Well, check this out.